Wow. They're still working their way all through here.